crime alert. Springfield police are investigating a shooting near North 9th Street and East Ridgely Avenue. Officials say a 23-year-old man was shot and taken to HSHS St. John's Hospital by witnesses there. Police say his injuries are non-life-threatening. Anyone with information should contact Springfield Police or Crime Stoppers.